rub. Just feeding the birds.
Ceridium to Maya.
Storerooms. Let the Vault Hunter take care of Malawan.
Got it, Maya. On my way. All I ever do is protect archives or storerooms or sacred whatevers. See you later, Vault Hunter.
Huh. Ava really took a shine to you. Might want to check your pockets. She was a stowaway on one of our seasonal merchant ships. We crossed paths. She tried to steal my book, and instead of throwing her off a cliff, I decided to train her as my apprentice. I've got my book and heading your way in a sec. I'm just finishing up some... Die, you corporate bastards! Ancient relaxation exercises. Much better.
Support local business. Sell to Marcus.
Ugh. at every turn. Even going so far as to form an alliance with that mustachioed fool of an Atlas CEO.
Thank you.
right, Ava. Where is it?
Not here. Or anywhere. Because I don't know what you're talking about, so I couldn't know where it is.
Uh-huh. The book? I can see it in your bag. Hand it over.
Fine. It's dumb anyway. Can't read any of that stuff.
Well, you will someday. Wait. The only time I'm not carrying this is when I'm asleep. Did you sneak into my room?
Oh, no. I found it in a bird's nest. Hey, who's Nereid?
I have no idea. Where'd you hear that?
You were saying it in your sleep.
Which you heard from the bird's nest.
Crap!
not spend it. Everyone has their price. Support local business. Sell to Marcus. Happy to help.
Was his name Trant?
You got the iridium? Give it here.
I'll admit I'm intrigued by the violent ways of our saviors. I must not question the teachings.
About time. Well, Malawan's still occupying Athenus, but at least the fragment's safe. That's gonna have to be good enough for now. I've never been able to use iridium the way Lilith does, but I found a technique in this book that might change that. Okay, here goes... something.
It's working!
Holy crap! I feel like I could phase lock a planet right now!
Teach me that right now!
Ooh, I could get used to that kind of power! Okay, let's get the key fragment, Vault Hunter. So, Ava,